Yo guys, good morning. Yeah, time check, it's around 7:40 in the morning and we are on the way to Bergen because of a really spontaneous road trip that they planned yesterday. So, stay tuned.
Bergen, here we come.
Bra, Bruce.
Yo, it's around, I think, 3 hours left in our journey.
So, yeah, let's take some photos because look at the view. Whoa.
Bruce. Bye, Bruce.
So, guys, actually, this is the world's longest tunnel according to Google. So cool.
Yo guys, what's up? Hopefully this is the last charge for today because we have 100 kilometers left. I think we drove for around 9 hours or 10 hours today. We are tired.
So yeah, you guys, my family just left me. I'm all alone in here.
Small update guys, it wasn't the last charge.
Yo, what's up? Finally, we are in Bergen. So,
I'm just gonna show you what I'm doing right now. Actually, right now I'm gonna fix all the files and video and stuff. And we are watching basketball. And here's my parents. And look at Bruce. Yay! He's here. And of course, kept that. Actually, the house is pretty good. It's an Airbnb. So,
I'm gonna do a room tour. So, watch out. So yeah guys, now you've seen the house that we're gonna stay in, and I don't know, it's really cool, and I hope that you guys liked it, so I'm gonna vlog more about it, and you can see people, it was my dad. That's basically it for today guys, and yeah, I'm gonna rest for now to be ready for tomorrow, and I think I'm gonna take with me the camera and the gimbal as well, so yeah. See you tomorrow, guys. Bye.
Hi, good morning. This is our first day in Bergen, and we're going to the city.
Yo, guys, what's up? Finally, we are in the city of Bergen, and I'm with my family.
Right now, I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna go on the top of the
city. Do you see this stuff? I don't know.
We'll be right back.
we are on top of Bergen City. What a beautiful place to be, what a beautiful place from Norway, of course.
Hi guys.
After 12 hours na pagmamaneho, nandito na tayo ngayon sa top of Mount Floyen. It's worth it naman, maganda yung view. Medyo malamig ngayon itong aso, giniginaw na, kaya nilagay namin siya dito sa loob ng kanyang dog. At ako naman eh, nagkakatay, malamig eh.
That's right guys, after 12 hours of driving and charging and eating, finally we are here in this beautiful city.
Nice view, nice view.
It's so beautiful in here. Damn, look at the view. Whoa. Yo, we are now roaming the streets of Bergen, and yeah, I'm just taking a break from taking some cinematic shots because this thing is really heavy. I'm just gonna vlog a little bit. Bruce and Mama beside a Christmas store. I think they're going to take pictures. I don't know. What do you think?
I'm cold. Hi guys, I have a trivia for you. I don't know what's going on here.
Welcome back. Welcome to the Bergen vlog. Bergen vlog.
Come, I will show you why this Tagalog na lang ha, kung bakit maganda itong lugar na ito. Kung paano nila ginawa, kung bahay na ito. Tingnan mo, yung foundation nila, nagpatong-patong lang na bato. Tapos, nakapatong lang dyan sa mga bato, itong kanilang paligid. And then, ang isang napakaganda rin sa pagkakagawa nila, malalaki yung lugs nila pero airtight siya, walang papasok na lamig sa loob. Tapos inanggel-anggel lang nila itong mga kahoy, sinuksok. Ayan, maganda ba yung paliwanag?
Guys, I'm just gonna take a break. I'm really tired. It's so heavy, and this camera also is heavy.
We were there up there, and now we're here, fish market. A lot of fish.
So, right now we're gonna eat some hot dogs
and hamburgers at this place.
You are the hamburger
at the center.
Who is the hot dog? Who is the hamburger?
Welcome to the main square, the Bergen City. This is where they have the main stores where you can buy stuff.
Hey guys, it's me vlogging. It's me, your girl, Catherine Velo.
We're gonna buy some drone today.
We're entering Japan photo.
Video.
Oh, nga.
That's. What do you think about today?
It's very, very cold outside, but it was just fun.
So what can you say about the square in Bergen?
It's square.
We are on our way back to the car because it's really cold. And
I don't know, we just want to go home now. Maybe watch some film and make some food for the dinner. So yeah, that's all for it today. That's all for the Bergen Square and the Bergen city itself. Yo, what's up guys? We are on our way home now to Oslo from Bergen. This is the third day of our journey and I hope you guys liked the video and I hope you guys like the scenery from Bergen. See you guys.